Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Devina Veronica. I'm from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm going to express about my opinion the importance of science education for high school. What do you think about science? Difficult? Not fun? Oh, you really are a loser.
Talk about science and education science.
Education is the most important thing among all of us. Education has a very important role in life. In order to live a luxurious life or live a better life, you need education. One of them is science education. So, science education need to be in high school as the basis for the future.
Science education does seem difficult. However, science is the science that leads the way for globalization to change in the world.
It is undeniable that the scientist who gave his opinion is a proof that science needs to study. Science in school provides an idea of how the world can change with science education. One of the real evidence is the existence of technology.
Basically, studying science at junior secondary level is not too early because at school you only learn the basics. In interest and talent, then you can continue to college with a major in science.
So from here, a generation was created who become a doctor, technician, and so on.
Lastly, science is a noble science, a science that teaches about health and good hygiene to oneself, others, animals, and even plants.
Knowledge that is not only about numbers, or just writing that perfect conclusion, and memorization that produce result, especially for yourself.
In today's competitive world, science education is an important necessity for humans.
This education is one solution to all problems. It is the only education that can promote good habits, value, and awareness.
Thanks for watching about my opinion. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.